And their opponent, defending the SmackDown Tag Team Championships on his own, Jimmy!
Jey Uso's here. Main event Jey Uso has shown up at the last minute at sold out Mohegan Sun Arena.
There he is, Cole, never in doubt.
Jey Uso showing up at the last minute to help his brother Jimmy defend the tag team titles. Into the corner, tag made. Jimmy now legal. Ricochet doing what he does best. Oh, and a step up in security, tag made, Braun's legal. Ricochet with a running knee.
Jimmy Uso has no idea Braun's the legal man.
And Braun Strowman looking at the running power slam. That could be it. The Usos' reign could be over. Yeah! Braun Strowman is ready to go. He wants Ricochet to fly.
We've seen this before.
Last week to knock off Imperium. Ricochet on the shoulders of Strowman. We didn't even know Jey was going to show up here tonight, and Jey just saved the tag team titles. Strowman now, oh my goodness! Strowman! Jey ducked Strowman, went right over the top of him, flying across our announce table. Strowman is down and out. Ricochet going to fly!
Jey Uso might be down and out after that call.
And Ricochet believes that this is his moment, his opportunity. Ricochet wants to go up to the top rope. Jimmy Uso meets him there with a right hand. High stakes, high pressure moment in this matchup.
Utter carnage at ringside.
Jey Uso back up to the apron. He makes a tag. I don't believe Ricochet knows the tag has been made. Ricochet now to the top rope. Jimmy in the ring is not the legal man. Ricochet still gonna hit the shooting star. Meanwhile, Jey Uso splash. He's legal. Cover by Jey. The 572-day reign continues.
Here are your winners, and still the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Usos.
Classic Usos, Cole. Count them out at your peril.